for my birthday. I'm trying to get everything together. I'm going to get my nails redone. I just got them done, but I broke one. So this is the first step, getting the nails and feet done. Then hopefully after that, I can get my makeup done. Well, I'm going to go make my appointment. Then I'm going to, you know, get dressed or whatever. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to be vlogging for my 23rd birthday. I know I'm old. But yeah, we out. Talk to you later. I'm all done. Got my nails redone and bright. I know they're hideous. Excuse my voice because I got a cold, but I'm done. So next is Sephora. And then I got to go home because I'm doing a DIY on my birthday shoes. And I'm going to upload that video. I can't wait. It's so cute. I can't wait to show you guys my shoes. I don't know. I'm sick on my birthday. I think it's because Aiden. But yeah, I got to do like a little fix up on my hair. Because I just threw my wig on. I didn't sort it. I didn't do my leave out. Nothing. Like, it's just folding. So, yeah. I'm going to go fix that up. I got to go find me a shirt. Like, I got my outfit and stuff, my shirt and my jacket. I went to the mall yesterday. I could not find my shirt or a jacket to go with my outfit. So I'm trying to do that. And I'm going to do a DIY video on my shoes that I wear tonight. I can't wait. So yeah, I'm just going to come back because I don't want to talk too much because I got a lot to do, you guys. And I hate driving, so yeah. And right now, Aiden is at the park with his lovely TT. She took him off my hands for a couple of hours just so I could get some stuff done. But yeah, I also have a video on this hair I did because I'm doing videos on everything, you guys. I told you guys I'm back and I'm here to stay and I am not playing no more. I gotta get my life together. So yeah, I got a video on this hair. And I'm going to have a vlog. And I'm also going to have a mini, like, outfit of the day, I guess you could say. So, yeah. But I'm also, I forgot to tell you guys, this is just one of my birthday dinners. I'm going out on a Saturday also. So, I'm going to be vlogging that day also. So, yeah. Bye.
Clap. 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 Clap your hands, everybody. Clap your hands, everybody.
I know we play all day, y'all. Like this now. Clap, 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 clap your hands, everybody. Clap. My hair is sticking up, y'all. I look like alfalfa. Bleak, cause my dad's all bleak. Look at these brows, boy. What are those? Damn venues. Damn. I need to get my eyebrows done. I don't know if they're gonna do it right. Okay, y'all. I just was acting stupid, so that's why I came back on camera. So, yeah, we've had our own out. Had our own out.
Let me tell my story. This is what y'all wanted.
Do what happened when I think about you. I get on my knees thinking, God, that you and me, yeah. Said fuck love, then you made me believe, yeah. I send up my prayer, you the blessing I receive, yeah. Lord, don't take her from me. Know that you made her for me. With all the shit that we go through, can you bless her with the patience for me? Girl, your love is contagious for me. Every time I had love, girl, it was bad love. That's why I sing these words that I sing. Cause girl, I know you're the greatest for me. But so is so. So give me all of you in exchange for me. Just give me all of you in exchange for me. For me. Break it down. Had them late nights, them great nights when we walked around the hood. I brag about you on a daily basis, everybody know what's good. Come and take your place, know these women wish they could. But you got a place in my heart and it's clearly understood, yeah. Clearly understood, I know they get it.
get it.
Know you trust me with your heart, you won't regret it. Yeah, I pay them no mind because they petty. Put that ring on your finger when you ready, baby. So, so, yeah. So give me all of you in exchange for me. Just give me all of you in exchange for me. For me. Yeah. You got my word, little mama. Yeah. Just give me all of you in exchange for me. Ocean view. Yeah. She know I like to turn up with my fucking crew. OAP the click, then my brothers too. Girl, I'm way past low key.
This thing happened. We had to run in here. And look what we have on. We have on duck feet. So it's like kind of embarrassing, but I need to make my appointment to get my makeup done. I'm pissed. They told me that they do not do makeup on weekdays because they short staffed. They only have two people working there. So now, this is like 2 minutes from my house. So now, if I do want my makeup to get done, I gotta travel like 20 minutes away. And I just really don't have time for that right now. Like, it's already finna be 5. So, my reservation for dinner is at 8. So, I'm gonna try to call them and see what I can work up. Jeez, this is not going right at all.
But I think that is crazy.
Jesus, so now I gotta figure out what I'm finna do, y'all. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all. So since I couldn't get my makeup done by my house, I'm gonna travel downtown, which is like 40 minutes away, but it's closer to like where I'm going out to eat. So I pushed my reservations. My reservation is back to 9. I'm gonna get my makeup done at 8. I had to stop because I am so hungry. I got me some chicken. Oh, what's that? Butter cookies. I got me some chicken. So I'm excited about that. At least something going right, baby. At least something. Got some chicken. So yeah, once I get done with that, I'm gonna go do my video on my shoes for you guys, and then I'm gonna be heading out to the water tower to get my makeup done. I'm not sure if I want Mac to do my makeup or do I want Sephora. Probably Mac. I'm not sure. I don't know. But yeah, bye.
Yeah. Shout out.